Hi guys, have another couch tip for you. The topic is roommate agreement. So when you live with someone that you don't know, it's best to come up with a roommate agreement with her at the beginning of the semester for things like what time, what's your sleeping schedule, who should clean the bathroom this week and next week, or who should throw out the trash. It will be a lot easier for you guys to confront each other when there is future issue arising.